Through the past, I've had a few thoughts on World of Warcraft. One of them mainly being, why does anyone care about item levels? Oh, you need to be like 999 item level to go to Ice Cream Citadel. Do you think I care about item levels? I know how to play the game. Oh yeah, well I'm your guild leader. I don't care. I'll just leave a guild and make my own. Okay then. You've been kicked out of the guild. So what? Let's see. It's time for me to go farm Ice Cream Citadel by myself. I'll never get invincible. And Frostman was removed from the game. Now, what if the guy... Now, when are they going to have the big idea of adding the Lich King as a Hearthstone card, or the Lich King as a Hearthstone hero? I can't talk today. They've already added Arthas as a Paladin hero, but not as a Death Knight hero. Which is stupid, might I add. I already know. Anyways, they also need to add something. I found this one of mine right in the screen right now, this card. They need to add it. It's the Dairy Mogul one. And my last thought on World of Warcraft for today is, why do you have to get rest sickness from these stupid healers? We want you to be bored for 10 minutes. Oh well, whatever. So, I'm done talking for this video, and I'm just gonna let you see the rest of the epic pictures. So, I hope you all have a good day, and I will catch you next time on my next video. Come on, I hate Varian. I killed him. Yeah, I don't care. Okay, bye guys.